along with its hidden treasures.
Hidden? Treasure? For real?
That bike about burst my eardrums.
You wouldn't believe how quiet these waters are.
Elevator's been
shut. Back in the day.
Believe it or not, there's a real.
Oh, well, would you look at that? I finally hooked a catch, and a good one, too. Bet you thought you could blow me out of the water just because I'm getting on in years, hmm? Well, think again. I'm this town's ace angler, Zogan. And I've caught much bigger QB fish than you, Sonny. I tell you that much. You young'uns can thrash all you like, but you'll never beat my years of experience. Goodness me. This makes you the one that got away. Serves me right for looking down on you just because you're young. Queen's blood is a lot like fishing, you know? Gotta be patient, wait for the right moment, then reel them in. Time it wrong, and you'll be watching your victory swim away. Just look what happened to me. Guess I had a bigger catch on my hands than I thought. I should have been more careful.
Congratulations, Cloud. You have attained the rank of Blood Squire. As such, I have information that may be of interest. A talented player by the name of Cameron is looking for opponents within the Crow's Nest. I believe that you would find him to be a suitable challenge. Perhaps you ought to seek him out.
Believe it or not, there's
back in the day.
In the old days, you could make ends meet.
Another day in the life.
Zone. Get lost!
You're a kid?
Well, duh. It's just how this place is. I don't know if it's because of the reactor out there or what, but hanging out here turns you into a frog.
Hey, Finn, who are they? Not Shinra, I hope.
Oh no, we're definitely not.
Oh, wait. You must be the ones Priscilla was talking about. She told me how you saved her.
Right, that's us. We're friends. Are you a friend of hers, too?
We're friends, but it's not like I like her or anything. It's just, there aren't a lot of other kids in the village, so I basically had to be your friend.
Of course. So what are you kids doing all the way down here?
Playing Jumpfrog, obviously. Actually, we could use a couple more players. Since you're here, do you want to give it a try?
Come on, Cloud. Ribbit?
Tifa!
I tried to warn you! Like I said, hanging out here turns you into a frog! But don't worry, all you gotta do is start thinking like a frog, and you'll be fine! Ribbit, ribbit.
Ribbit.
that. So, ready to play? Come on, you'll love it, I promise. Ribbit?
Ribbit.
Okay, here are the rules. Think you two can handle it? What do you think? It's pretty fun, right?
I've played worse.
Anyway, thanks again for your help. You can come back again if you want.
You looked like you were having fun.
Rip it.
I could get used to it.
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far.
Rip it.
Hey! Ribbit.
Ribbit.
All right! Giddy up!
Cloud, have you spotted any rabbits nearby? From what I've observed thus far, the ones in this region have a habit of hoarding trinkets in their burrows. So if you spot a burrow, you may want to dig it up with a chocobo. Who knows what sort of things you might find?
Thank you. You're up. Freeze. That's it.
Yeah, there. Bring it.
Here it comes. Let's do
Bingo.
This.
Come on. Yeah, got that.
This ends here.
Let's do it.
There.
That's that, that it.
Close.
Duty calls. Thanks.
Let's keep it up.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. I wish you... All the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel.
Here we go. Shit.
No holding back.
Yeah.
Go on!
All right. Let's do this.
This ends here.
No holding back. Let's get this over with. Let's do this.
Go on!
Yeah.
There! Bring it!
Shatter!
You'll be blown away!
I can do that again.
Dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. During this time of year, Tonadus migrate to the Junon region to seek out mates. They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately, when food is scarce, they may occasionally venture into towns and cities where they are known to attack humans. As Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem, such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, please take care not to become a...
that during your investigation. Fire Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol.
So it's my turn?
During this time of year, Tonadus migrate to the Junon region to seek out mates. They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately, when food is scarce, they may occasionally venture into towns and cities where they have been known to attack humans. As Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem, such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that
watch
note,
out for high winds.
Take care not to become a snack during your investigation. Scanning immediate surroundings.
I see you made it safe and sound. According to the energy readings, the proto-relic should be nearby.
Hey, is this something?
Condor, huh? Takes me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting rapid increase in... Wait! Tifa! Don't!
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
Here.
And why do we look like this?
Hey, watch where you're shooting!
Captain!
Don't give up the fight.
No!
Glad you're here, troopers. Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now, what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come. did it! Victory is ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The proto relic! Hmm? What is that I spy?
What is that I spy?
My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Hold! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, right?
Incredible! Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? And why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
Right. Of course. The proto relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.